Crunch Later's Ready Successor. It's into $1.70. $2.30 on the fixed price market. Lure on its way here. Race 10, Mount Gambier. Favourite the one, Ready Successor. Set. Racing. Ready Successor was away only fairly on the inside. Improving up towards the lead was Brinza. Brinza will find the lead with Emily Az. Rushing past it, Dark Vader. Then came Ready Successor, followed by Ming Men Shen. Then came Cheska. Last of all, Alan Unther. Two-dog race on the turn. Dark Vader and Brinza. Dark Vader getting the upper hand. Dark Vader draws away, beat Brinza. Third was Ready Successor, fourth Cheska. Then came Emily Az, followed by Ming Men Shen. Last of all, Alan Unther. Good win here to the seven. Dark Vader has defeated the two, Brinza, and the one, Ready Successor, has run third. Not a bad run there from Ready Successor either back in third. It was a pretty ordinary end of stride, it must be said, but the winner, the seven, Dark Vader, by Spring Gun out of Alez Bajot. Hope I've got the pronunciation of that right. Doesn't feel like I have, but trained by Captain Abbott, owned by Captain Abbott as well. So congratulations to him today. Another trainer getting on the trainer's winning list.